Hi guys, this is Maria reporting from Clacton-on-Sea here in London. This is the hometown of my beloved cousin Sarah Espinosa Thomas, and she is with me right now. Hello!
Hiya! The twins!
Hi, kumusta ka mo din ha sa Kulambugan?
Taga-Kulambuto! Kumusta mga taga-Kulambuto?
Taga-Kulambuto! Og ang taga Holy Cross High School. So, kuan kaning ga video gid me, pero ang among gihuna-huna kamo ra gayud.
Tuyok tayo para makita mga bulak.
So, among ipakita kaning lugar pag kanindot jud kaayo, pero pagkatugnaw.
This is our seaside with all the new the so, spring flowers.
Yeah, so as you can see, these are real flowers, by the way. They're not fakes. So, we'll go all the way. Ngisi-ngisi lang mi dere pero kakagot ni among mga kapag-angan. So, maani ang kinabuhi dinhi sa gawas that everything is really beautiful and everything is really coordinated in the symmetry and the colors of especially when we're talking about suroy-suroy mi unya. All the buildings here that they have. Yeah, the Georgian and Edwardian buildings. So, this is a very famous place for people, city people, to unwind because this is a very, very beautiful and relaxing place. So, I will see you all guys later when we go down to the beach. I know this is crazy because this is freezing, but for the sake of my travelog, mayong hapon kaninyong tanan, and we love you all. Bye. Kisses from Sarah.
Au revoir.
Au revoir.
Cheerio from England.
Oh, bye-bye! Kaninyong tanan, labi na panawagan sa among mga silingan din ha, sa bye-bye o tinag sa
Austin Heights po!
Sa Austin Heights!
Sa Katagalugan po! Sa Amis!
Parang yun may mga buang-buang!
Have to hold my hat kay pwedeng hangina, oh, malupad!
Parang yun may mga buang karun dere. Pero I wish you will enjoy your video and upcoming videos we will be putting up
soon.
Okay, bye the seaside! Bye!